based off our current predictions, we can get around the western side of it running. But the intensity of it can be a little bit hard to work out. So, 20 at the moment, probably 20 to 30 knots. But you know, but we've got to get from here to there in time. And at the moment, the weather's not really as per prediction. So there's always a few uncertainties. But, you know, all good. I don't want to get on the wrong side of it, though.
Tell me, how do we describe a cyclone?
So shortly, a cyclone develops when you have an area with very hot air, which you have in the tropics, and that rises very quickly and sucks in a lot of cold air. So that's the basics. And then because the Earth rotates very quickly, a lot of things happen with that air, so it actually it rotates around the center of this cyclone. A way you can illustrate this, we've set up a little experiment. One of the only experiments that have been performed, to my knowledge, in the toilet of a Volvo Ocean 65. And it contains salt water from the Indian Ocean, a carbon fiber toilet, and milk powder, and a pump. So, what we're gonna do is we're gonna show the rotation of this cyclone, hopefully.
Go for it, Petey. Okay, that's a bit of wind.
It's a bit of wind.
And now it's gonna rotate.
Look at the wind, look at that, oh. It's rotating. So the center, it's not rotating very fast, but then at around it, it rotates. And look, so wind going out of the toilet. I think it worked. I would call that a very successful experiment. Woo! I made a cyclone!